Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere! Just, I couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
We pumped so much shit into him, he doesn't even know what he's saying.
Restless. Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
You want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Kaesan.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kaesan? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
This is the Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by CCR.
Woods is here. Woods, you look like having shit.
It's no time for shit, you chump. It's not, baby.
It's good to see you.
Yeah, you too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Ready.
I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64. The CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia, handed it over to the U.S. military. From that, McAfee SOG was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Kaesan is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue.
Anyway, one,
Russian tanks! No wonder they're getting full!
Let's go. engage. Fire! Put it right there! I'm coming around again! Stay with me! Below that order! Get your ass out of there! Repeat your left!
On me!
RSCA moving in! Infantry and armor! Give us a fucking division hit out there!
And I thought he was a fuck! Now that's what I'm talking about! Jump the back, get on the cove!
Built like a tank.
Yeah, but a damn sight more maneuverable.
VF 143, authorization Sierra Oscar Gulf X-ray. Priority 1 orders to my command.
Affirmative X-ray, engaging.
Use the controls to steer the tow missile.
Arc light, 5 minutes out.
Nuts!
Arc light, 2 minutes out. Understood. Stand by, X-ray.
It's over. This is the start of something else. They'll be back.
Bowman!
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
A man would do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
Today, communications are in chaos and commercial flights from the airport have been canceled. While some
the Tet Offensive was the beginning of the end, when America really started losing the war. Inside the MACV compound in Way City, you established contact with the Russian defector.
No!
We know you did! He turned himself in at MACV! You were there, Mason! He had intel on Dragovich, everything, but it was a lost cause!
Shut the fuck up!
The NVA had surrounded the city. MACV had all but burned to the ground. The defector was surely dead.
He wasn't dead!
It was a lost cause, and you still went in. Why?
His protection team had gone dark. I couldn't accept that he was dead. I needed that fucking dossier!
Way City. That's when things really started to unravel for you, Mason.
The defector.
MACV compound in sight. You are jumping into some deep shit, Woods.
We're here to yank a defector with vital intel on Soviet involvement in Nam. We lost contact with his security team. He may be holed up in the MACV safe room.
He's alive! We'll fight!
Log entry team, hook up.
Hold your incendiaries. Where are we heading, Mason?
Lima Niner, I got eyes on X-ray.
Move out.
You got NVA all over the north wing, Woods. X-ray, we're breaching the room.
Tango down! The whole damn building's overrun!
Dispatch, next floor down!
You think the defector survived this attack?
Well, if he did, then he's one tough son of a bitch. What's he saying?
Kill the civilians.
Get down!
The punishment is to be carried out immediately.
X-ray, this is Lehman 9. Anyone who doesn't get out soon isn't going to. The NVA have overwhelmed the entire North Wing.
Watch that, Lehman Niner. Moving on.
Safe room, just ahead.
Watch that, Lehman Niner. Moving on.
Safe room, just ahead.
Molotov, at the window!
Target down! Safe room is down there.
Target down!
Confirmed! Clear!
Safe room's been breached!
So where's your contact?
He might have fallen back to the command room. He may still be alive! Let's move! On me!
Look on!
He's dead! Safe room's on the other side of the war room!
Shoot along! Come on, good dog! Watch your feet!
He's down!
Get on! Get the door! Okay, get out, go!
Sitrep, over.
X-ray, the NVA have retaken the MACV south. You are cut off.
Shit.
Roger that, Lima Niner.
You better get your asses in gear if you want an evac.
Let's go. He should be in one of these rooms.
Mason, take the door at the far end of the hallway. Bullman, on me.
Mace.
Reznov. How'd you get out of Okuda? Never thought I'd see you alive.
Nor are you, my friend. I am here with a warning. Your government would do well to heed. Dragovich is planning an attack on the west.
Mason! Is this what you came for?
Dragovich. I knew we'd see him again.
His influence spreads like a cancer. Even the Kremlin does not know what he is truly planning. He must be stopped, Mason. Dragovich, Dreshenko, Stein, all must die.
Are these your men?
Woods, Bowman.
I have rest. Victor.
What took you so long, Mason? That intel better be worth it. Lehman Niner, where the hell's our pickup?
X-ray, be advised. Marine forces are engaged in heavy fighting west of the MACV. Push through to Rally Point Delta, 2 clicks north of the river.
We'll make it. You just be there.
We wish you no harm.
We're gonna need some close air support for this shit.
RG Texas, this is 1-5. We need immediate air support at 10-7. Delta Oscar.
5, we do not have authorization in that grid. Going for the shield, son.
Pull it together, and give me that radio.
Are you SOG?
Just give me the radio.
Come up with that shit.
Texas, this is Sierra Osprey, Gulf, X-ray. Priority 1, ordnance of my command. I authenticate Gulf 2, over.
Affirmative, X-ray. Let us know where you need us.
Enemy down!
Hand on! What's up? On the night!
Let's take him out!
Clear, X-Ray. We are engaging.
He's down!
Enemy down.
It is good to fight by your side once more! Hurrah! Hurrah!
Tango down!
Roger!
Keep these guys safe!
Got it!
Behind!
I'm here! Go on! Oh, do the rock!
Reznov was here in Way City. He was the defector.
He came back for you, Mason. Reznov was back.
Still in one piece, my friend.
I'm good.
Mason! You okay, brother?
I'm still breathing.
We'll see you at the rally point.
CSU is right above us.
Put a charge on the ceiling. Blow the floor beneath them.
I got Charlie in my pocket here, 1-0. Come on, boom.
Got 3 seconds.
Get to a safe distance. Good work, Mason.
There's a ride.
I'm not so sure.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight. X-ray, air support is offline while we evacuate the wounded.
Looks like we gotta wait. Everyone load up. I want this LZ secure. Mason, set up charges around the perimeter.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight.
Here they come!
I get hit on me! Take the lead!
Of their newfound ally.
They're closing in!
1-4-0-14. We have the dossier that the defector gave you at MACV. We've ID'd all of Dragovich's men. Kupchenko, Steiner, Clark. You know them. Masterminds of Project Nova.
Nova 6. Reznov called it Nova 6. Dragovich.
About Dr. Clark. We know that Clark was the chemical engineer who formulated Nova 6. Malignant narcissist, degenerate prodigy. Your handler, Jason Hudson, was sent to Kowloon to interrogate Clark. Do you remember?
Why keep asking? You already know everything.
No, Mason, we don't know what the numbers mean. We don't know where they're broadcast from.
But why don't you ask Hudson? Kowloon was his mission. He interrogated Clark.
Don't you morons get it? If you think your government-sponsored brutality intimidates me, you clearly don't know anything about Dragovich. I have nothing to gain by talking to you.
Think about what you have to lose.
Day. We got plenty of windows.
Or you can give us what we want and we guarantee your safety.
I'm already a dead man. I've been hunted across every corner of the globe. If you found me, so will they. They know everything you know. They're probably on their way now.
Why?
Dragovich doesn't like you, Sainz. I've never even dealt with him directly. Only Steiner, the German.
What was the nature of your business?
I was hired to help stabilize certain volatile compounds.
What kind of compound?
Nova 6. A biochemical weapon.
You led them right to me! Get your hands out! What's your escape route?
There's a hatch in the ceiling. This way.
Did you inhale the gas?
I don't think so.
You're lucky. Direct exposure is always fatal.
Specializing bad.
Up the stairs. To the roof.
Reload!
Ragnar! Not Ragnar!
Enemy down!
Right side window! Right side! Onto the roof! Short! We need to get to the opposite tower! Ah, big jump!
Before you know it.
You're very well prepared for a dead man.
Just because I accept the inevitability of my fate does not mean I'm in any hurry to embrace it.
Whatever you say, English.
Okay, on me.
On
to the rooftops!
You sure you know where you're going?
I'm prepared.
Confirmed! Tango down!
Garbage is going to a lot of trouble to shut you up! What are you not telling us?
I told you about Nova 6!
Where is their base? Nam? Laos? Cambodia?
His hometown! The Ural Mountains! Yamatal! That's where you'll find Steiner! In his final preparations for Project Nova!
What else? Whispers? Rumors? Anything?
Steiner talks with Dragovich about numbers!
What kind of numbers?
A kind that their plan relies on.
Enemy, 12 o'clock, blow!
Shit! They've sent in a cleanup group to steal what's left of my research. Well, no, thank you, Dragovich. I can clean up my own mess. This way! This way!
Left!
down! Follow the hallway! All the way to the end! Hang them down!
They're facing the roof!
To the next balcony! Back outside! Balcony on your right!
ID'd a Nazi scientist working for Dragovich. His name's Steiner. We're going to Russia, Mount Yamantau.